The decriminalization of Section 377 was a historic moment for India. The whole country rejoiced in the verdict passed by the Supreme Court and also appreciated the superhuman effort lawyers Arundhati Karju and Menaka Goswami, who never gave up on the case they believed in. The Time magazine, in its list of 100 most influential people of 2019, has included these two lawyers in their list, and actress Priyanka Chopra penned down a special message for them. Priyanka wrote, "An outdated legacy of the British colonization of India, Section 377 rendered all the sexual activities against the order of nature punishable by law. This landmark judgment, overturning a 157-year-old law, was the outcome of a long-term campaign orchestrated by two amazing public interest litigators, Arundhati Karju and Menaka Goswami. The fight has been hard. The LGBTQ community has battled on both legal and social for decades, for their fundamental rights, for privacy, for dignity, for safety and for love." She further added, "Arundhati and Menaka have helped take a giant step for LGBTQ rights in the world's largest democracy. In their committed fight for justice, they have shown us that we as a society must continue to make progress even after laws are changed, and that we must make an effort to understand, accept and love. It is who we are as people." Apart from this incredible duo, the list also includes Chrissy Teigen, Dwayne Johnson, Game of Thrones actress Emilia Clarke, and renowned K-pop band BTS, and Captain Marvel star Brie Larson.